the story of a fire on an old family farm. Oh. Have to fortify this one with some coffee. It's the last week in June, near the first quarter moon. Summer is coming down warm, and the corn's in the ground, and the veins turning round as it tells of an oncoming storm. Now there's four of us home, but we're not quite alone. There's a host of ghosts living upstairs, for a house doesn't shelter and then let you pass after standing for 200 years. Now the cow's in the meadow, sleepy-eyed mother. Her calf stands at tether inside. The barn swallows carry their bricks and their mortar. The big door is swung open wide. This place is like tinder, the timbers are dry. Dust on the rafters and beams, but the buildings will stand. They've been graced by the hand of the ones who were building their dreams. Now up from the north there's a black cloud rolling, and another rolls in from the west. And oh Lord, we need rain, or we've planted in vain. Just punch us. Then the weeping old willow that stands in the yard, it sways back and forth in the breeze. There's a rumble of thunder and the rain falls so hard, it's bringing the drought to its knees. My grandfather worked here with his family beside him, God knows how many before. How many babies and how many wives, their footsteps have worn in the floor. There's a silence that falls in the midst of a storm, as an elm's waiting decide to unleash their forces on mortals like me, or to move on and let us survive. The rain has gone round. Then off to my right, I am blind by the sight of the arc of the barn burning down. Now there's fire, fire out in the barn, father, fire in the chicken house too. And the flames run so high that they're scorching the sky, and there's not a damn thing we can do. Now the sparks from the haymow they light on the cedar, dry shingles that cover the shed. Now the sparks from the haymow they light on the cedar, dry shingles that cover the shed. And nothing is sacred, no, nothing is safe, 'cause there's fire and there's flames to be fed. The clock in the kitchen says 3:15 as the gates are flung open from hell. But time here is frozen, the clock ticks no more, just the ashes and the cinders and smell. Just take what you can carry and leave all the rest. Leave grandmother's four-poster bed, 'cause it's too big to haul and the doorway's too small. There's a black cloud of smoke overhead. Take some china, some old things that can't be replaced. Take a chair and the pillows on our backs. The roof crumbles in, there's a smudge on your chin. You best stay outside, don't go back. Cause there's fire, fire out in the barn, Father. Fire in the main house too. And the flames run so high that they're scorching the sky. And there's not a dead thing. It's the last week in June, near the first quarter moon. The summer is coming down warm, and the corn's in the ground, and the veins turning round, as it tells all the night.